TSA plans to move some of its officials to the southern border. They'll help with migrant inflows there. TSA says many of them will likely come from airports, but no uniformed airport screeners will move. About 10% will shift to the border, deployed in waves. Those moved will be mostly officials who do behind-the-scenes work and air marshals.